Alright, I'm taking a video here to show you guys that this cable does not fit like it's supposed to. So, here's your cable, speedometer cable. Here is the speed cruise control cable. Speedometer cable clips onto here and then into this bracket. A plus on this end, fits perfectly, and I've been through, this is my third brand of cable, and this, both the other two didn't fit right on this end. So this guy goes over this, clips onto there. Okay, this guy goes onto there like that. So you got a functioning cable on this end perfectly. Okay, and then it goes under the turbo and in through the firewall right there. It's bolted in good and tight. Now you get to under the dash, and here's where the problem lies. Okay, I'm gonna get into here. Here's your accelerator cable or accelerator pedal. Your cable's designed to come through here, over there, and then there's a retaining clip, okay, that sits in that hole. Well, fits great, except the pedal starts there. So you got about almost exactly 1 inch too long a cable. So I have that much slop in my pedal before I get any accelerator. So I can't get full throttle. And it'll fall off if you leave it like this. It's not correct. And I have another truck. This is a 93 Ford F250. I have that truck right there, that's a 94 Ford F-250. I tried the accelerator cable on both trucks, supposed to be the same part number, and it's exactly too long on both trucks. So you guys can do with what this information what you want, but this cable does not fit. Now, it's not necessarily the cable is too long, but the sheath. This sheath here needs to be 1 inch longer to shorten the effective length of the cable at both ends. Okay, so whatever you guys want to do to make it work, I don't care. I need to return this cable because it's not correct.